In the next 15 minutes, you will view the leading edge of the new technology in human resource development. We now have, through research and technical breakthrough, statistical word stimulus, which is verifiable, accurate, and objective without bias. Our research over the past 12 years shows that people generally do not fail because they're not qualified. Skills and education are fairly easy to ascertain. People make mistakes, are inefficient, and eventually quit or are fired because they are put in a poor environment. This can be the physical environment, the structure of the task, or most likely the wrong management style over them, which leads to frustration and depression. This can easily be solved through management training once you understand where the individuals are having problems.
Hello, I'm Ron Myatt, Circulation Director for the Rocky Mountain News. We have about 1,300 employees here at the Rocky Mountain News and discovered PDP about 10 years ago. Or I should say PDP probably discovered us because they came to us at one of the most critical times of need in our history. In 1979, our district manager turnover was 89%, and we found ourselves faced with the challenge of putting the right person in the right job. So through PDP and the utilization of JobScan, we were able to hire a person with a much higher probability of success. Since that time, we have reduced our turnover from 89% to less than 10% in the last 4 years. And we feel very strongly that PDP has given us the tools to be able to do that. So I would highly recommend PDP to anyone who was willing to use it. You have to use it for it to be successful for you.
The first PDP system we would like to introduce to you is JobScan. After hiring a new employee, this type of comment may sound familiar.
Jim, the new employee we hired 6 months ago was a disaster. He's got the knowledge to do the job, but he's driving everybody in the department crazy. Now he's got that I don't care attitude. He's become overbearing. When I interviewed him, he seemed like such a team player.
Yeah.
I don't understand. He must have role-played on me in the interview, and I never picked it up.
I know what we can do, Joe. I've just started to implement a system called PDP. This next time, let's use PDP's job scan to find and hire the right employee. It'll help us see more clearly who the applicant really is.
Okay, I'll try it. I want the right employee.
Then all you need to do, Joe, is have each one of your people who knows the job fill out one of these cards as it relates to the position. Then Judy can put it through the computer and have the results right back to you to confirm with the group.
Okay, good. Okay, thank you. I'll be right back. Judy, these are the PDP cards I told you about. Do you know how long it's going to take you to process these 7 cards?
Well, it takes only a minute or two per card, so I'll have the results back to you in probably less than 15 minutes.
Okay, great.
Is Judy getting the job done?
Excuse me, please. Here are the results, Mr. Brown.
Thank you, Judy. Okay. This is a complete description of the type of person we are looking for. See if this fits. The style of behavior most desired for this job seems to be exciting, enthusiastic, and persuasive, an influencer.
This PDP job scan report will give you the basic natural profile of the individual, their unique characteristics, and the logic rationale pattern they usually use. It will tell you about their ability to accomplish tasks, their energy level, their management leadership style, their communication style, and the reactionary style they would resort to when they're under stress. JobScan also explains their negative demotivating environment. In other words, the environment you absolutely don't want to put them in. In addition, it gives you words to use in your advertising to bring in the right type of applicants for your job.
Now that we're all in agreement that this is the description of the person that we're looking for, we have a list of adjectives that will help us in the job search. Now, this form of advertising will attract the right applicants for us to choose from.
Great. That's great.
As the applicants apply, they fill out a single survey card. When the cards are entered into the computer, it will rank the applicants against the standard your team established.
We won't be interviewing these candidates. The PDP system has shown us that these three applicants best fit our needs. So we'll interview them.
Joe, do you know their ethnic backgrounds?
David, I don't know. I haven't met them yet. I do know that they can do the job for us. And that's what we're interested in. Now, if anyone should be concerned, we can show we hired without prejudice.
PDP's ProScan is a maintenance system for your current employees. This type of situation may be taking place at your company.
Judy, I need a cash flow analysis of the sales department. Have it ready and on my desk by 8 a.m. tomorrow.
Hold on a second. How much detail do you want, Mr. Brown?
Just give me bottom line information. I've got an appointment I've got to get to. Judy, will you come in here right now?
Yes, Mr. Brown.
Judy, this isn't what I want. I need sales results by the week for the next 6 months. Now, why didn't you do that?
I don't know. But I don't need any more of this. I quit.
Judy, I understand you're quitting. I'm sorry it's come to this. I want to try and understand so that this kind of thing doesn't happen so often. Would you be willing to fill out a ProScan survey card for me so that I can get to the bottom of this problem?
Sure.
Thanks.
PDP's ProScan will give you a 10-page comprehensive report on your employees. It will show you how your employees are dealing with stress, their satisfaction level, and how close to burnout they may be, along with other information.
See, Joe? PDP's showing us that Judy needs complete instructions to function effectively. She's under too much stress, her satisfaction's low, and she's burning out. I'd like to transfer her to another department where they can give her the kind of support she needs and replace her with Carol, who thrives on the fast-paced kind of environment you tend to create. Does that sound good to you?
Yes, it sure does.
Okay. Then look at this report on Carol. It's a management guide that'll help you work with her effectively.
The management guide comes with ProScan and will give the manager a 3-page report on how to work effectively with a specific individual.
Good morning, Carol.
Good morning.
How's it going?
It's going great, Jim. The last 3 months have been exciting. My last job was so boring, but this job is great.
Good.
The third system PDP makes available to you is TeamScan. It will give you the same information as ProScan, but on an entire team. Let's follow this scenario.
Hi, Joe.
I understand Carol's working out great.
Yes, she sure is. I wish the salespeople were as enthusiastic as she is.
Yeah, I understand sales have dropped 15% over the past 6 months.
Yeah.
Tell me how the sales department is presently running.
Well, I have the salespeople filling out their daily sales call reports, and I meet with them every morning at 7 a.m. to go over the sales forms, and I make sure that they're covering all the bases.
Let's run PDP's team scan and see if that'll identify the problem for us.
Each person on your team fills out a survey card, which takes only 5 minutes. It is then processed easily through your computer using TeamScan. Now you have viable information on the team.
I understand that you're under stress because of the details that are being required of you, and that your satisfaction as a team is low. Is this true?
Yeah.
Yes.
Let's talk about it.
Well, what we need is less time filling out forms and in meetings, and more time in front of clients.
Yeah. I think it would really help if we had an in-house backup to take care of some of the details on the orders. Double-check them, make sure they're running smoothly. It would cut down on mistakes and get us out there and help us sell.
Well, that can be done if we can bring the sales up to support it. Let's give it a try. What do you say?
Let's do it.
Okay, it's worth it.
Let's do it.
We will be calling you in the next few days to answer your questions and encouraging you to join the growing number of companies across America that know that people make the difference and are using PDP to make a difference in people. PDP makes all the pieces fit.